Well, Steve Bowers just said that was a crucial win. I mean, that's stating the bleeding obvious, isn't it?
Yeah, you know, I thought we were poor second half. They went down to 10 men. You know, they made a goal of it, credit to them, but we had enough chances there to win 10 games and, you know, we're sitting back and, you know, they made the game of it. As I said, now they're looking things forward, getting onto seconds and, you know, I mean, we made hard work with it. But listen, a win's a win, you know, this part of the season. We said that we need to go win our next four games and this part of the season doesn't matter how you win games, it's just about getting the 3 points and, you know, we ground out today.
Yeah, and I could kick your backside for the missed chances, but I could also applaud your work rate and you kept going and you're in the mix still.
Of course, yeah, sometimes, you know, you find it hard. I don't know why to play against 10 men and, you know, they seemed to be better when they went down to 10 men. Credit to their manager, you know, we kept two up front. He didn't go to one up front, so, you know, they still come and, you know, they needed the 3 points to stay in the mix as well. But, listen, you know, we'll take the win.
You have been here twice before with Luton, with Fleetwood. You smell similarities or is it a bit too early for Tranmere? What do you think?
You know, listen, we need to just win our next three games and then see where that puts us in. You know yourself, once you get in them playoffs, it's anyone. So if we get in there, you know, we'd fancy our chances. But listen, we've got to work hard now and make sure we do get in there.
Well done today.
Cheers.
Nice to see you, mate.
Thank you.
There he goes. Steve McNulty, man of the match performance for him. A reminder, we're in the middle of a triple header from the National League. You are...